kicked her right in the head. She
did. Thank you, Otis, for mentioning that.
It's still Otis, remember?
Guys. Tomato, okay?
Look, Maxxine, he's right. All right, Otis is the reason that we came together. The brain, the brawn, the beauty, and the brand management skills, okay? But look, if you're gonna be an alpha, you gotta remember one thing. An alpha doesn't run from a fight.
Listen, Otis has opened my eyes to our potential. Okay, but I thought I could take on that little witch until she came at me like a wild animal. And did you not see her outfit?
And the horns.
And why are these little Viking creeps targeting us anyways?
Fear not. I've already addressed this. I provided my number one guy with the latest in Viking literature, okay? I instructed him to study up, learn what makes him tick, and learn how to take him down. And I know that the answer's in that big, beautiful, golden brain of his.
Oh, Otis, what did you learn?
We're gonna take him out with some deodorant.
Okay. What else? I know you have more.
But we're gonna have the master, Chad Gable, okay, teach the pretty lady how to take on the Viking lady. Oh, yeah.
And that's why you're my number one guy. Yes. Maxxine, he's right. I think you might be ready. But look, we can't start training with you dressed like that.
Really?
I have the perfect outfit in my locker.
Change it all. Yeah.